Thank you, Zach. A couple in Chesterfield was asked to take down a Black Lives Matter sign from their front yard because it violates a county ordinance. Our Tracy Sears has more on how they're fighting this removal.
Big one. Nice. That's a good one.
On Tim and Laura Berry's Buford Road home, a different message glows each night.
It's moving to so many people, and it makes so many people feel seen and heard.
In fact, the response has been overwhelming. An Instagram account has invited responses from across the country.
It's become something that we never really anticipated.
Didn't expect at all.
While the often political messages have attracted national attention and prompted neighborhood chatter, it's this sign, large BLM letters that sit on the edge of Berry's property that caught Chesterfield County's eye.
We got a letter from the county.
In July.
Yeah.
The county stated the size of the non-commercial sign was in violation of the county zoning ordinance. Berry said it was art, but the county rejected that argument.
We'd already sort of used all of our appeal period, and they informed us that the remaining option, the best choice for us really at that point, was going to be to go before the Board of Supervisors.
While the fate of the sign hangs in the balance, there's strong opinions on both sides from Bon Air neighbors.
They're great neighbors. I mean, it's nothing personal. I don't love anything that's going to draw attention here.
Millicent Laura Lynch says neighbors should be able to express their views, but within the scope of county regulations.
It's contentious times. I just think it's best to stay on even playing field. Everyone knows the rules.
If not in front of our house, then where? Where else can we go to make a statement about what we're supporting and what we believe in? And we want to show our little girls that this is an important thing to us and that we're going to stand up for folks that might not be able to do it themselves.
It seems unfortunate to have to take it down.
Chesterfield County says the Berrys can keep their sign up while they take their case to the Board of Supervisors. That meeting has not yet been scheduled. In Chesterfield County, Tracy Sears, CBS 6 News.